On today's first look, we have a 1999 M12 Vector coming to you from the Larry Winkler Collection. This 99 Vector M12 is number 12 out of 14 produced. It was built between 1996 and 1999. This is the second car built in 1999. According to the owner, it was designed and fabricated for the Prince of Brunei and finished in beautiful black with lipstick red interior. Color combination is stunning on it. It has had a full engine out service. It's powered by a Lamborghini 5.7 liter V12, putting out 492 horsepower with 425 foot-pounds of torque. Mated to a ZF 5-speed manual transmission, stated to do 190 mile an hour top speed, 0 to 60 in 4.5 seconds. It has been featured at the Marconi Museum and also at the Petersen Museum's Supercars of the World exhibit. Low mileage, 2,160 miles on the car. This is coming to you from the Larry Winkler Collection. It's coming to you at Scottsdale 2021 at no reserve.